the space program has found a valuable use for Aquarius. And that has also been valuable to Aquarius. It turns out that there's really no better place to train for activities and operations in space than the ocean floor.
We've actually been doing NEEMO missions for quite a while. This is NEEMO 16, the 16th mission. This is an incredible facility, an incredible operation, and we've learned so much.
NEEMO 16 is really focused on learning how to explore asteroids and near-Earth objects. When you get to an asteroid, what do you do when you get there? How do you explore it? You're hurtling through space. You have a spaceship which needs to approach it. How do you do that? And then how, once you get to it, how do you move around? What's awesome about NEEMO 16 is they can try doing all those things in a neutral buoyancy environment where you can float next to a surface. We can use submersibles just like spaceships or little almost asteroid rovers, and they can go and work on ways to translate, work on ways to get their balance and have leverage as they go and get core samples and do other things to study the asteroid.
That gives them the extreme environment, that gives them the real issues that they're going to face as if they were out in space that they can't get in a lab simulation. In fact, those that are involved will even tell you, just the mindset is different. When you know you're really out there and you're on the ocean floor and you're really underwater and you're really saturated and you really can't surface, that's a different situation from being in a simulator somewhere on land.
You have a support team on the shore with a control center. That entirety of a mission and that being committed to living underwater provides NASA with a parallel which can't be found anywhere else. With the relative little expense of going underwater versus going to an asteroid, they can learn how to do it, and when they get there, they'll be prepared.
So that's been a positive relationship, both for space exploration and for the kind of ocean exploration that Aquarius is trying to continue.